He was born the fall of 58, made a fortune selling real estate.